Let us begin by welcoming the presence of God within each of us. As we lift into the loving that joins us together as one, let us surrender Joshua and Ruth with our love, our prayers, and our best wishes for them on this, their wedding day, and throughout their journey together as husband and wife. Beloved God, we welcome you and are so grateful for your presence here with us today. We have come here as a community of family and friends to love and support Joshua and Ruth, to witness their entrance into the sacred and joyous covenant of marriage, and to celebrate the beginning of their journey together as husband and wife. We are here because we love Joshua and Ruth. We rejoice that they have found each other, and that through each other, they have come to know the power of love as they have never known it before. We celebrate this union of their hearts, minds, bodies, and souls, and wish them great joy. Amen. Joshua and Ruth would like to remember those that are not here with us today, but are here in spirit. Joshua, do you come to this union of your own free will, and to be loving in marriage to Ruth for the rest of your days? Ruth, do you come to this union of your own free will and to be loving in marriage to Joshua for the rest of your days? Joshua, please repeat this vow to Ruth. I, Joshua, take you, Ruth, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, with sickness and in health, to love and to cherish all the days of our lives. This is my solemn vow. Ruth, please repeat this vow to Joshua. I, Ruth, take you, Joshua, to be my wedding husband, to have a home, from this day forward, to be better for life, to be richer for poorer, to love and care all the days of our lives. This is my solemn vow. Promise and intention has been fulfilled with the stating of your marriage vows on the
Ha ha ha!